In the Bible, there's a story about a man who was sleeping in the wilderness using a rock as a pillow. As he slept, he dreamed of a stairway that was leading into heaven, and at the top of the step was God. That story was God telling us that he has the key to heaven. And when the man woke up, he said that he must be at the gate to heaven, which this is where we get the origin of that expression, the stairway to heaven, from. And why around the world in different places, there are places referred to as the stairway to heaven. In fact, in Mexico, there is a mountain in the desert with a stairway going up the side of it, which the locals say leads to some type of portal or gate or door where there is a treasure guarded by a ferocious monster.
Well, what are we waiting for? Let's go!
You pack the bags, I'll book the flight.
It looks like we're at a beach. Come on, let's go see what we can find.
Thank you.
right, guys, look, we gotta figure out how to get back home.
Yeah!
Sam? What's wrong, Sam? Sam! Ah!
Special thanks to our guest cameraman, Abuelo Jesus.
Hey, if you like this video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up.
And don't forget to click the red subscribe button.